Good morning. Back to school.
Hope you had a great half term.
Yeah. So this is school term number two for Estelle. Interesting fact. Just quick weather report. It is sunny.
And it's
after
freezing.
Another windy, blustery night.
You always say it's sunny when it's freezing. You never tell them that it's freezing. It's a sunny day.
I don't feel cold
but
so
it's
much
freezing.
Like you do.
Well, yeah, because you have no sense. You have no senses.
Oh, you fill up my senses. Hang on, what's happening at the back there?
Oh, it's my heavy bag.
A heavy bag, not got a seatbelt. So, interesting fact, I found out I can talk like Josh Widdicombe.
Oh. No one knows who that is, Dad.
Everyone knows. Everybody knows Josh Widdicombe.
No, they don't.
He's a comedian. He was in Josh. He used to watch Josh. It's a bit of a... And he's related to royalty, Edward the First.
Oh, cool. How?
I watched it on...
How is he related?
It's his 14 times granddad. I think. Edward the First was the medieval king. But I think he's...
I mean, that sounds nothing like him.
Oh. Oh, my Josh?
Yeah.
You don't think my Josh sounds like my Josh?
No.
Oh, I think he does. Why do I always get the blame? Anyway, I'm working on it. I've only just discovered it today.
Discovered what?
That I can do a Josh Widdicombe impression.
I can.
God.
All right, you can.
So, should we do a song? Quick, got to think of goodie. These songs we do over the weekend. Went to a wedding that weekend. Jack, Emily's wedding. It was very nice.
They don't know who Jack and Emily is.
Yeah, we do. So it was at the Three Tons in Christchurch. Very nice evening. So all our love to Jack and Emily.
She plays Sword from the Stone.
Sword from the Stone. Yeah, this is a classic. Have you ever seen the beach version Estelle does? I'll stick it at the end of this video.
No, don't. No, please don't.
Just 2 seconds of it.
No, please don't. Please.
A second of it.
No, I don't want... No. Please
anyway,
don't.
Let's go. Oh.
Don't turn it right up, Dad. You've turned it to the top volume. Turn it
down.
Right.
Well, turn it on then.
I did.
Say hi, I only miss you too.
What's that word?
What word?
Spinning round like a...
Like I can't stop.
Oh. Fabulous.
Right in time, this is where we always stop. Should we do a football card?
Football player of the day. Just quick results over the weekend. Liverpool drew. Chelsea won. Hooray! Bournemouth won. Hooray! Now our little game, which says on the ticket 3 o'clock, is actually on a Wednesday, so it's 7:45.
I don't know why the ticket says three o'clock then. It's crazy, isn't it? Crazy. Alright, I'll pick today. Alright, quick. J. Rodriguez.
He plays for
Rodriguez.
Depends what country you come from.
It's England. He's English. J. Rodriguez. He plays for Burnley. Kind of looks like Sergio Ramos, if you ask me. And he is a forward. He's not a defender. Woo! His total's 240, which is really good. Defense 69, it's alright. Attack 83, thought it'd be better for an attacker. Control 88, which is really good.
83 for an attacker.
Yeah. You'd expect it to be at least 90. Or 88, somewhere out there.
And he plays for Aston Villa, don't he? Burnley.
Burnley.
Nice. Oops. We're early, are we early?
We're early.
Oh, we said we was going to do the graveyard for Halloween. And with Halloween, we've just missed it. Like a zombie impression.
Yeah. Sounds like
a job. Where's your friends then? Where's your friends? Got no friends? Got no friends? Have you? Have you? Got no friends?
Yeah. Alright.
Oh, who's that? Who's that? Who's that?
I don't know.
I don't know. Why don't you go make some new friends?
No.
Good.
I'd rather stick to my friends.
Well, I think on that note, no, of course not. On this note, bye.
Bye.